Going to Sochi, flying over the Atlantic. While you're seeing this, I'll be, landed in Moscow. I'll be, walking around the Moscow airport. Like, where did Edward Snowden walk? Mm-hmm. I'm trying to think of all these different ideas. Like, what do I write about?
Mm-hmm.
Get drunk with the Russian police. I think that would be good.
That's going to be a fun night.
Go into the, vodka.
Yeah.
Go up into the mountains to look for protesters.
Okay.
That's not might not be a good idea.
Yeah.
But we'll have fun. The only thing I said was, if you're going to send me to Sochi, I need a horse. And they're like, a horse? I said, yes, you have to rent a horse from me. And then I'll take my shirt off and ride my horse in the Putin style, maybe take a little knife and go hunting for creatures, mm-hmm. like
bears. And what did the boss say?
They all said, the horse is fine, but I have to keep my shirt on. I would also like to see what's common about Chicago and Russia. For example, Rom and Putin, okay? Two strong men, one a dancer, the other a KGB agent, but still similar. Both think that the freedom of the press is a little overrated. That's what Rom said. I'm sure Putin agrees. Both systems of government are run similar. Boss says do it or you're in trouble. So I'd like to see how, maybe go to the Sochi City Council. Do they even have one? Or is it just some drunk police officer in a little toll booth?